Alexander Rybak, Fairytale, Eurovision 2009. I think I have reacted to this. I recognize the name very much, and I don't watch the Eurovision except for reacting, so I definitely didn't see this when it happened. Let's have a listen anyway. Here we go. Let's play this. Nice, Evelina. Yeah, infighting, exactly.
Years ago, when I was younger, I kinda liked a girl I knew. She was mine, and we were sweethearts. That was then, but then it's true. I'm in love with a fairy tale.
I like this, especially this music part here.
Every day we started fighting. Every night we fell in love. No one else could make me sadder, but no one else could lift me high above. I cannot find her, but when I do, we'll get a brand new start. I'm in love with a fairy tale, even though it hurts. 'Cause I don't care if I lose my mind, I'm already cursed.
You're thinking of Frank Sinatra? That's an interesting twist. Avi, I don't think I've ever felt like drinking blood from an enemy skull play now, but yeah, to each their own, I guess. I don't know what Linda means. I mean, it's a Swedish name, or it's an... this kind, okay. Nice, TY. All right, there we are. Yeah, I like that little part with the violin. The vocal parts were kind of cheesy, and the vocal, the lyrics were kind of cheesy for my taste. But yeah, well done anyway by Alexander Rybak.